Mariel de Leon reveals she wants to work with as Kapamilya actor, who is the actor that BB. Philippines International 2017 Mariel de Leon wants to work with. Mariel de Leon, Binibining Pilipinas-International 2017 Mariel de Leon named the Kapamilya actor who she wants to work with on a project. The beauty queen daughter of veteran actor Christopher de Leon and actress Sandy Andolong is not just into beauty pageants. Mariel de Leon is now ready to venture the world of acting where her two parents have made names. Both Christopher and Sandy are still active in the Philippine showbiz industry. They are among the stars who have managed to remain in show business for several years now. Their daughter Mariel recently had an acting project and the veteran actors are proud of her. Mariel de Leon is one of the leading ladies of Kapamilya actor Coco Martin in his Metro Manila Film Festival 2017 entry The Panday recently. Based on a report, Mariel de Leon has already signed a contract with Regal Entertainment. She was accompanied by her father Christopher de Leon in the contract signing. Based on a report in PEP, speaking to The Source and other bloggers at the contract signing, Mariel revealed the Kapamilya actor who she wants to be her leading man in a project. According to Christopher and Sandy's daughter, after she watched the new movie of Miss Universe 2015 Pia Alonzo Wurzbach, she felt that she also wanted to work with Gerald as a former Pinoy Big Brother housemate who managed to stay in the spotlight even after his PBB journey has ended. He recently worked together with actress Beauty Pia Wurzbach and blockbuster director Kathy Garcia Molina in the romance drama movie My Perfect You, referring to Gerald Anderson. Mariel de Leon said, "I think he's a very good actor, especially after I've seen him there in that movie kasi it's very different." Based on the report, after seeing her acting in Ang Panday, Mariel de Leon believes that she needs more practices, especially in speaking Tagalog. Meanwhile, she showed that her parents are very proud of her.